Defensively, where did it go wrong?
No, I think most of these second balls, I think, is just where we lost it. You know, we're winning. I think we're winning the headers at the back, but second balls, it dropped, and then, you know, everything went hard for us. So I think that was a big point, you know, for the loss. And, you know, I think we just only can improve from this, learn the mistakes that we've done and get better.